Hey, that's me again. In this video, I'll show you how to install BH1750 light meter module to your Flipper Zero. I will need module, link in description, and some cables. Module needs 3 volts ground and it talks via C1 and C0. Once again, 3 volts ground and these two. In case you're wondering, this is sensor itself. I'll cut and modify these terminals so that they fit in my Flipper Zero how I want them to fit. Here you can see what I mean. That's power and ground. And these are comms. I will use this adapter to hold my terminals on place. Slight bend to the power and ground terminals and they can be soldered directly on. My sensor will sit in 45 degrees angle, so let's solder all on, just like on diagram. All product links are in description below. Here soldering is finished and mentioned angle. Let's test it out. Make sure to subscribe or else your Flipper drains the battery. Go apps, then GPIO, and search for light meter. There is a lot of apps for GPIO port. Oh, what? No sensor found. Okay, the comms must be switched. So let me fix it with little twisting. And boom, sensor is working. Check out the lux value. Great app for photographers as it can help achieve correct exposure. Also, ISO can be set, same for ND filter, diffusion, backlight, and much more. App can work with two sensors, but I have BH1750 sensor only. Alright, you can also toggle between aperture and shutter speed priority. Let me tell you, this is cool. If I bring my light close by, it changes right away. So yeah, this is it. Tiny little light meter. Let me use my super skills and hot glue this thing to create new Flipper Zero module. I mean, this glory of the hot glue craftsmanship. Oh yeah. Check my other Flipper Zero videos and leave a comment on one you like the most. Okay, let's plug it in and test run it again. Works like a charm. What a module. In lux meter only mode, it shows history chart and it remembers peak lux value too. You can also reset this value. Pretty cool. That's all from me. Thanks for watching and see you next time.